Everything is in place. I've routed you as straight a path to the launch platform as I could. I don't believe our enemies are aware of what we're attempting, but you should still prepare for heavy resistance. Remote access to the launch facility's subsystems, but someone is already in here. House Salvation splicers are hacking the launch mainframe. You need to find a splicer and liberate the security scanner protocol from them. I won't be able to secure the launch without it. Protocol you've picked up. It should automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them. It'll also highlight other tampered devices, so keep an eye out. Now, get us access to those terminals and I'll have Anna perform a remote hack from here. System cleared. Launch codes accepted. Priming the pods for launch. Guardian, it's time. Get in.
Actually on Seraph Station. Feed looks good. Receiving you loud and clear.
You should be able to decompile your scanner protocol at that terminal by the door to gain access. You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
so that's definitely a trap. But the slicers must be able to get through there. Maybe the scanner protocol can reveal something. play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the drug. She's here? Of course. That must be how Zebu Uroth plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splicers in to assist.
They fell for that. Transmat access acquired. Weapons incoming. Neutralize the crew and get to the front of the catch. you're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station. died on Europa.
His name was Praxis, and you killed him. But the witness has returned him to us, as it will return all the Lixni slain by the machine Swan's hand.
Salvation has more ships inbound. Virus uploaded. We're done here. For now.
I've initiated a station-wide security reboot. It should disable orbital defenses and clear an exit.
About a half dozen House Salvation catches inbound. Get to your ship and get out of there.